These guys are all just starting to munch on their food. You can see how much they love this stuff. We keep our tortoise room. We have full spectrum UV power sun bulbs that run pretty much 12 hours a day. We keep our animals on a mixture of peat moss, coconut, and bark. It's a great substrate. Keeps the ambient humidity in this room really high. We have them separated into the medium to large size redfoots. We have small redfoots, and then we have our larger yellowfoots on the other side.